A very happy Republic Day to you all and welcome to yet another episode of the podcast Pro Talks Kyunki Bhai Tumhara Baat Karega presented by your host Adnan Ahmed. So yaar, aaj on this 72nd Republic Day, let's take a pledge that we will abide by the rules of our constitution in our whole life. And the second pledge hum lenge wo lete hain ki let's work on ourselves more. Hum self improvement pe zyada time denge. Theek hai? Chalo. अब जो मेन मुद्दा है ऑफ दिस पॉडकास्ट इज देर आर सम फैक्ट्स विच आई हैव एक्युमुलेटेड फ्रॉम द इंटरनेट अबाउट आवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन सो आई विल बी शेयरिंग दैट फैक्ट्स इन दिस पॉडकास्ट तो विदाउट एनी फर्दर डिले लेट्स स्टार्ट द पॉडकास्ट फैक्ट नंबर वन द ओरिजिनल कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया वॉज हैंड रिटन बाय प्रेम बिहारी नारायण रायजादा इन अ फ्लोइंग इटैलिक स्टाइल विद ब्यूटिफुल कैलीग्राफी Each page was beautified and decorated by artists from Shantiniketan. Fact number 2. The original copies of Indian Constitution written in Hindi and English are kept in special helium-filled cases in the library of the Parliament of India. Isn't it interesting? Well, let's move on to the fact number 3, which is with 25 parts containing 448 articles and 12 schedules, The Indian Constitution is the longest written constitution of any sovereign country in the world. Fact number 4. The Constituent Assembly, which first met on December 9, 1946, took precisely 2 years, 11 months and 18 days to come up with the final draft. Let's move on to the fact number 5, which is when the draft was prepared and put for debate and discussion, over 2,000 amendments were made before it was finalized. And this shows why the Indian Constitution is the best in the world. Let's move on to the fact number 6, which is the drafting of the Indian Constitution was finally completed on 26th November 1949, but it was legally enforced only after 2 months on 26th January 1950, which came to be known as the Republic Day. Fact number 7 is the handwritten constitution was signed on 24th January 1950 by 284 members of the Constituent Assembly, which included 15 women. It came into force 2 days later on 26th January. Our constitution makers took inspiration from various other constitutions while drafting the one for our country, which is why the Indian constitution is often called the bag of borrowings. Fact number 5. The concept of FYP, that is the 5-year plans, was taken from the USSR and directive principles, that is the socio-economic rights, were taken from Ireland. Fact number 10 is, the ideas of liberty, equality and fraternity in our preamble have been taken from the French Revolution, which is also the French motto. Fact number 11 is, the preamble of our constitution was inspired by the preamble to the Constitution of the United Nations of America, which also starts with We the People. Fact number 12 is the fundamental rights recognized by our Constitution have also been adopted from the American Constitution. The Indian Constitution recognizes 9 fundamental rights as the basic human rights for all the citizens. Interestingly, in the beginning, the right to property was also one of the fundamental rights. The Article 31 of our Constitution said that no person shall be deprived of his property save by authority of law. However, the 44th Amendment in 1978 deleted it. Fact number 14 is the Constitution of India has also been hailed as one of the world's best constitution because in 62 years of its adoption, it had been amended only 94 times, and as of now, our constitution has undergone a total of 100 amendments. By the way, you guys have must seen the Indian emblem, but do you know what does it mean? If not, let me tell you. The 4 lions on the emblem of India represents power, courage, pride, and confidence. And also the Ashok Chakra on the emblem of India tells that nobody has control over life. Well guys, this was all this part for this podcast. I hope you liked this. If yes, then make sure you like the podcast on whatever platform you are listening it to and subscribe to it on the platforms, be it Google Podcast, Anchor, Spotify, whatever. And if you're watching this video on YouTube, make sure you subscribe to the channel, like the video if you liked it, and dislike it if you didn't like it at all. Comment below your suggestions.